I'm here with legendary coach Chris Saylor, 32 seasons, an Ivy League tournament championship win. Do you think you have another 32 years in you?
That's funny, Christy.
No, but I'm serious.
I'm having so much fun. I mean, it's just great with our staff and our players. It's been an amazing year. We started off a little shaky. We had a whole lot of new people in the lineup, starting five freshmen, and to come as far as we did and to win, you know, share the Ivy League title and then win the tournament today is just amazing. I'm so proud of the team. It's been so much fun.
It's awesome to watch. Do you sleep tonight, but so what happens tomorrow?
Tomorrow we get back to work. The kids will be off, but we'll find out where our tournament bid is going to be, and we'll start getting tape and making arrangements if we're traveling and watching a lot of film and prepping for what comes next. We're so excited to be playing in the postseason.
We are so excited for you. As an alum, it's just so exciting to watch these Tigers go nuts. Great game. Princeton wins it today at Sherrod Field.